what happened? He showed us, sir, I don't want to do drawing today. So I say, what happened? Sir, mujhe nahi karna na. They become more friendly with me. And then I came to know, I say, I am not forcing you, just sit. So he said, after 2 minutes, sir, mera haath dukh raha hai na, sir. Main nahi karta hoon. Main bola, main kuch bola kya tumko? So bolta hai, nahi sir, lekin kal injection liya na, to iske liye. So matlab dikha tera haath. When I saw his hand, it was swelling, so much swollen. And there was a pus in the hand. He took an injection. So he didn't tell daddy or mother, mommy, because they will shout. So I went to their house, I was in somebody's house, and I told his father, bolta, sir, aaj kya hai? Aaj wo kuch bhi bolta hai, to aapke through bolta hai abhi. The parents think that way. So main bola, sir, aise nahi hai, aap pehle uska injection diya tha, haan, do teen din ho gaye. Main bola, aapko do teen din ho gaye, uska haath dekha apne, nahi, bola, kya hua? Main bola, dekhiye uska haath. So usne dekha to pura swelling, ek minute mein jump maar ke doctor ko phone kiya. Agar main wo nahi bolta tha, to... So anything can happen. Kal septic ho jata hai. So this relation with a father, mother should be very friendly. It should be from the childhood only. Aise nahi ki 7th standard ke baad aap friendly banne jao to nahi bacche bante. Even specially the impression of the mother or father, whatever child's having at the younger age, is very important. Then I've seen so many girls. Those who are depressed, one boy was there, he was always thinking that, sir, this father called me and he said, sir, ye bachcha malum nahi, 15-20 din se ghar mein aa raha hai, he cries like anything, suddenly comes from the school. Aur pata nahi chal raha kya hua, humne mantrik ko bataya, that is also another thing, doctor ko bataya, kuch nahi bol rahe. 15-20 days ho gaye, aur 3-4 din maine holidays liya, kitna din chutti le lu. Main bola, aise kya karta hai, pata hi nahi chal raha hai. So this is the boy. And then I ask him, ki chalo main iska session chalu karta, but you don't tell anything about me. Maine iska drawing chalu kiya ye bacche ka. So he started, after 1 month I got a clue, and then I ask him, what is the exactly problem? He draw one lady which is sleeping. So I get the idea something is wrong there. So maine usko bola, his name is Pritesh. I say, Pritesh, you tell me exactly. Idhar kuch to bhi tujhe takleef ho rahi hai na, jo mujhe bhi hai, kuch sapna aata hai kya? Bole, sir, aapko kaisa pata, main aap kisko nahi bolenge? Bole, nahi bolunga. Bole, sir, mere ko hamesha lagta hai meri mummy mar jayegi. So that was a problem in his mind. To main bola, school mein baithta hu, class mein baithta hu, to mujhe lagta hai ki meri mummy ghar mein mari hogi, karke main bhag jata hu school se. और फिर घर में आता है तो घर में ही जस्ट क्राई, ही कांट टेल मदर, मम्मी मरेगी, दे कैन नॉट एक्सप्रेस. सो देन मम्मी सेड कि तू स्कूल से आए और एक चापट लगती है. तो ऐसे में और केस बिकम इज बिकम अ मोर प्रॉब्लमेटिक. देन आई टोल्ड हिम, देखो ये सपना किसको भी आता है, वो सच नहीं होता है, और मम्मी से प्यार है इसके लिए तुझे ऐसा होता है. देन ही से ओके सर, लेकिन अभी किसको बोलना मत. बोला नहीं नहीं बोलूंगा नहीं. देन आई आस्क मदर कि ऐसे क्यों लग रहा है, इसके मन में क्यों आ रहा है, कि वाई इज फीलिंग दैट मम्मी मरेगी. Then I asked her history. Then she told me, sir, just 1.5 months before my father-in-law died. He was 6 months bedridden, and after that he died. Then I came to know that. Then I asked her, why are you hitting him or are you shouting him anything? She said, no, nothing. Then I said, you think and you tell me. Next time I think she told me, sir, actually I didn't told you, but I am 3 months pregnant. And I am not keeping him, which he was sleeping with me, so I kept it down. So that is called a separation, a fear of separation. Ki mummy mere se dur kyu rakh rahi? Because he thought ki dada ji bhi gaye, abhi mummy bhi sone lagi hai, alag soti hai, doctor ke paas jati hai, to mummy bhi shayad jayegi. So children's mind is so delicate, to unke dimag mein kuch bhi aata hai. To find out what exactly the art therapy is very helpful. Because I am having so many cases. Teenagers, some college student, and I find it's very interesting this one. Then there was a college girl, one parent called me, and her name is Ritu. The father was telling me, sir, the girl is very, she is not concentrating in studies, getting less marks, and all career is there. If she will fail in this subject, it will be problematic. Then mother told me, sir, actually आपको मैं थोड़ा जल्दी बुलाया, she called me early, कि मेरे को husband हमेशा मारते रहते, और ये लड़के का कॉन्सेंट्रेशन नहीं हो रहा है, दैट इज द रीजन. नाउ इट इज डिफिकल्ट फॉर मी टू टेल पेरेंट्स दैट वॉट इज गोइंग इन दिस गर्ल्स माइंड. शी वॉज इन कॉलेज एंड आफ्टर वेन आई टूक अ सेशन शी हैज डन 2-3 सेशन एंड शी टोल्ड मी सर आफ्टर दिस एग्जाम आई एम गोइंग टू रन अवे फ्रॉम दिस हाउस. इट वॉज वेरी डिफिकल्ट फॉर मी टू टेल पेरेंट्स अभी क्या करूँ इनके घर के झगड़े ऐसे बच्चे ऐसे सोच रहे हैं. बोले अगर मैं फेल जाऊँ तो ये घर में रहने वाली नहीं हूँ. सो दीज आर द थिंग्स दे आर ओपन अप टू मी देन आई गाइड देम आई डू काउंसिलिंग विद देम एंड देन आई सॉल्व लाइक दिस प्रॉब्लम्स टू दिस. देर आर सम लव प्रॉब्लम्स विद द चिल्ड्रेन कॉलेज चिल्ड्रेन समटाइम देन ऑलमोस्ट 2-3 केसेस आई सॉल्व द गर्ल रोट सुसाइडल नोट्स ऑल्सो एंड देन आई सॉल्व दैट प्रॉब्लम. समटाइम्स इट इज डिफिकल्ट टू शो देयर फोटोग्राफ्स और टू शो देयर पर्सनल थिंग्स ऑन द दिस वन. सो समटाइम्स आई कैनॉट एक्सप्लेन ऑल दिस केसेस सिंस इट इज अ प्राइवेट. But some of the lighter side, I can show you some clips of the forcing. Whenever I go, he will draw this kind of drawing. No, not any other drawing. And when I ask his mother, she says, "Pata nahi aisa kyun kar raha hai?" So I says, "There is something in his mind or what?" So maybe is not there is no concentration. He is very depressive. Sometimes he found some cockroaches or something, anything. When he get fearful. And I don't know, sir, why he's behaving like this. But in drawing, he was doing this much only. Bas, itna hai, sir. Abhi nahi karunga. So yeah, it was, I never forced them to ask. They should open up their own. I never ask exactly, tell me what is this, and I don't shout also. So after 3-4 session, I got a clue. I asked the mother, who are they in the class? Is there any girl? So she said, no, it's a boys' school only. Then I ask her, is there any girl in your house? She said, no, ये मेरे दो बेटे हैं और husband wife. बस that's all. And she didn't tell me anything. Then कुछ building की लड़की है जो उसको तकलीफ देती है. तो बोले ऐसे तो कुछ नहीं, वैसे boys में खेलता है. Then I thought कि exactly क्या हो रहा है इसके मन में, why is showing this? He told me this is a girl और उसने hang किया. तो मैं बोले इसकी दिमाग, he is just third standard a boy. Then I asked him after 2-3 session, then he told me, sir, ये लड़की बहुत खराब है. तो मैं बोला कौन है, तो he was not ready to tell me. तो मैं बोला ठीक है. So after completing my session, मैं घर उतर रहा था. There are 2 blocks. So मैं ऊपर से नीचे जा रहा था and the mother called evening time. They were sitting for the dinner. And when I asked the child, when I saw, so father, mother, these two boys, and there was one girl, they were having a dinner. So that I observed that thing, and next time I asked that boy, अरे वो बैठी थी last time तुम्हारे बाजू में कौन थी? तो बोले sir वो मेरी sister है. बोला sister है, क्या करती है? तो मैं तो कभी देखा नहीं उसको. हाँ वो आती evening को आती है. And he didn't say anything. So I got a clue. Then I asked his mother कि वो लड़की थी कौन थी वो? तो बोले sir sorry आपको बोला नहीं, she is my stepdaughter. So that was the problem I could find out. Exactly that relation with her sister is a bad. And then I told her, I guided her mother, ki ye ladke ke dimag mein unke kuch jhagde hai ya there is something rivalry. So you solve it properly. So we get sometimes like these clues also. Otherwise children they doesn't open up easily. Now every day we see this kind of news nowadays. The stress is there with the children's mind too much. Now with the teen girls with just 2 marks, how can it happen? This also boy, which I told you that in Nalasopara, this boy, he came in between from the school and he hanged himself. So when I know that another child, there are some, this kind of reasons are there which children cannot express. So sometimes I feel that I should go those who are died and I should see that research exactly why child has done suicide. But after all, these police people are there, so I don't take more interest in that.